bury our iniquity. Pay the price for our sin. He who knew no sin was made to be sin, that we might be made the righteous.
I don't think they need any of his French fries.
He who had never been separated from his Father, he who had never sinned, was wholly undefiled. Now we're bearing the penalty.